did that phone go anyway?
Gone.
They're all waiting at the finish line.
15 seconds.
15 seconds.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And they're off, the men's elite runners. Thank you for joining us here at the Carlsbad 5000, the world's fastest 5K. Head over to the finish line to see these men's elite runners finish their race.
See our leader. We're right at 12:45. Oh my, flying around the turn. Looks like Gebremeskel, our leader, four-time champion, on his way to five. We're still just in a shade over 13.
Look at that composure.
And Paul Gelimo, he'll finish second, an Olympic silver medalist. The Jen Brian, that's our top five. Rainier. Birmingham. Haran Legat, this is his 11th time here at Carlsbad. Will Ruler. Jasper Van de Weyland. Adam Clark.
I'll tell you in a minute.
It's the home. And Dejen Gebremeskel, his fifth Carlsbad 5000 championship. Welcome back to the 2012 Olympic silver medalist.
And then someone tried to shake his hand.
The 2016 silver medalist at 5000 finishes second. Thank you so much for being here at the 32nd annual Carlsbad 5K.